or audio return channel, has widely been used for years. However, many problems started emerging from using ARC technology. It needed to be improved. eARC is that improvement. eARC, also known as Enhanced Audio Return Channel, is a better way for audio signals to go from your display to your audio distribution system via an HDMI cable. Generating and testing eARC is one of the many features the 7G has that sets it apart from other testing devices. Meridio's breakthrough testing device can generate test signals not found anywhere else. In order to generate an eARC signal, the Meridio 7G needs to act like a display. Normally, a signal goes from source to display, but for eARC, the signal goes from display to source. These two signals are running at the same time in opposite directions. The 7G can run confidence testing on eARC devices and HDMI cables, read eARC metadata, as well as measure audio latency using eARC. To run a confidence test, connect the HDMI cable from the 7G's HDMI input to the device you want to test. Establish an eARC connection by selecting the eARC button and enabling it. Now you can send different audio signals through the channel to determine that the connected device is working properly. To read a distributed audio system's eARC metadata, navigate to the audio info screen. You can now see the maximum capabilities of the device receiving eARC. Deeper testing with eARC includes latency testing. By connecting the 7G's microphone, we can determine how much time is between the source sending the eARC signal and the speaker playing the sound. With these precise readouts, you are able to make adjustments for audio-video syncing. Enhanced Audio Return Channel is one of thousands of ways you can test with this device. For more information and how to purchase, reach out to Meridio today.